What is the ratio of the radii of two spheres of the same mass having the same moment of inertia about their diameters, one hollow and the other solid? So we are taking two spheres, hollow sphere and a solid sphere. The condition is I of the solid is equal to I of the hollow. But mass is same, moment of inertia is equal. So let us use solid sphere. It is 2 by 5 mr square. Hollow sphere 2 by 3 mr square. So if I cancel both sides m, because mass is given as same, 2 and 2 gets cancelled. Therefore hollow by solid r h by rs whole square is equal to 3 by 5 r. Radius of the hollow sphere by radius of the small solid sphere is root over 3:5. Moment of inertia is same, mass is same, only difference one is hollow, the other one is solid.